This tune was composed by Spencer the Rover. This valiant a man who's ever left home. And he'd been much reduced, which caused great confusion. That was the reason he started to roam. In Yorkshire near Rotherham, he'd been on the ramble, weary of his travelling, he sat down to rest. At the foot of yon mountain, there's a clear crystal fountain, with bread and cold water, he himself did refresh. With night fast approaching, to the woods he resorted, with a woodbine and the ivy his bed for to make. But he dreamt about sighing, lamenting and crying, a home to your family, your rambling forsake. Was the fifth day of November, I'd reason to remember, when first he arrived home to his family and friends. Well, he stood so astounded, surprised and dumbfounded, to see such a stranger once more in the mist. And his children came around him with their prittle-prattling stories, their prittle-prattling stories to drive care away. But he's happy as those with thousands of riches. Contented he'll remain and not ramble away. Tune was composed by Spencer the Rover. This valiant a man who's ever left home. Well, he'd been much reduced, which caused great confusion. That was the reason he started to roam.